For example, an MRI you ordered on the guy with the ear infection? Nice call, genius.
Thank you.
I was being sarcastic. It's normal. He's healthy. Send him home too. Why are you smiling?
Because you're right.
So you thought he was making a mistake and didn't say anything. Just stood by watching, taking notes while he wasted everybody's time? Is that your job?
In my experience, doctors don't listen to nurses, and they only talk to us to lecture us when they figure we screwed something up.
From now on, you don't run any tests you don't have to run.
How do I know if a test is needed until after I run it?
She'll tell you. Today, she's your boss.